Hey guys, what's going on? It's Only the Essentials, my good friend of mine, Ronnie LaCour. A lot of cool music sketches up on Bandcamp. Welcome guys back to twitch.tv/gorbash722. This is my streaming channel, Eric Watson, PC editor over at leviathan.com, blogger on Game Informer, and streamer of video games. Yay. Thank you guys for stopping in. This has been a couple days since we last tackled Tomb Raider. I haven't gotten a chance to play all weekend, actually. And it looks like, I think we had just gotten to Shantytown. And I believe we are right now about halfway through the game. It said 40% when I loaded the save. I think that includes all the collectibles, which I don't plan on getting every single one of those. But I like getting a few. Really enjoying Tomb Raider so far. Plan on finishing it within the next week or so, I think is the goal. So probably be streaming a lot this week. And let's dive right into it. By the way, I changed my streaming to 60 frames per second instead of 30. And hopefully that will make the webcam catch up a little faster to my actual voice. As I know that's annoying to see, and I think that's just tied to my upload speed, so alas, faster internet is more expensive, so we deal with what we get. Alrighty. So this is a whole new area we can explore and murder the local wildlife in. Spend all our stuff before. We can fast travel from here, which is good, but I don't really want to bother because I felt like I explored a lot of the other area, this one before. I'm still missing a few things, but I remember last stream I tried to run around and grab them and couldn't quite figure out how to get them. And then some of them required me to go, well, it was just too much backtracking than I felt like I wanted to do. So who knows if I will get back to them. Achievement for murdering small animals, so I'm always down with that. Alright, so our latest thing we got is the fire arrows. Just such a Zelda thing to do. I literally found a lighter, so now she's like, alright, I'll light my arrows on fire. Fortunately, I don't have a map for this area, and I feel kind of naked without one. Use that to get all the collectibles. Right. Interest revealed. Although I think I've got, you can see there, an ability where if I turn my survival instincts on, I can see kind of through walls. Because that's, you know, something you learn. You're surviving a lot. You learn how to look through walls. Alright, fucking rats.
Traditional men's garments had no pockets. Inro were miniature containers used to hold personal effects, like an ancient form of wallet.
Sweet. It's not all viciously murdering people. Totally fine stuff. Hopefully it's not drawing anyone's attention. Just blasting through all this shit. It's just tatters moving.
Hmm.
thing I already got. Oh, there's something up there. I just kind of ended the last stream with a big combat sequence, so I think this is the time when I can explore my surroundings. Gather precious loot. More shotgun farts. Always appreciated. Birds, y'all are starting to drive me crazy. Can go back here. Is there a point to it? Aha! Just carrying a torch in broad daylight. Looks like I can. I wonder if you can only zip line. You're supposed to be able to get there from there. Oh, can climb. Huzzah. Oh, I missed a thing there, too. Except there's nothing up here. It's disappointing. One shotgun shell, please. One XP canister, please. Now that is gonna be a tough jump. It looks like it can use this thing. Maybe. Can you jump to that? You can jump to this easier. We'll say this, for a game that requires some light platforming, Lara can jump pretty well. Ow. All these explodable barrels make you think like there's gonna be a pretty decent combat sequence coming up.
There are over 100 of us now. We've started work clearing out the old palace, and soon construction will begin on a city around the base of the mountain. The Japanese built a cargo holding system here years ago that we've gotten up and running again. Matthias claims we're building an on.
Things are going very sinisterly here. Those things are impossible to find. Can't be good. Still nobody here. Stupid plant. Can I fire arrow you? Oh, I guess not. resilient plant. Some stuff out to me. That was a big area to explore. Oh shit. Do like lighting dudes on fire. Flaming arrow in the face, sirs. So I did not expect just random combat at this point. Shit. Satisfyingly brutal. So did I accidentally make it to the next area? Because I assumed the next area was over this way, not over here. Over here I'm doubling back around to the helicopter. Why is this so heavily guarded? This goes back to where I was, doesn't it? Maybe I should explore that.
So much for a quiet retirement. If I find Roth somewhere on this goddamn island, I'm gonna punch him square in the mouth for bringing us here. And then the two of us.
The old guy's not amused. There's one more that was way down here. Stupid GPS thing. How the hell you get over there? Laying on the ground. Oh, nice jump, Laura. Continue to be impressed. So those just help you find more of these things, I guess. That's pretty much how I'll just play this area for now, then. Hello there. Oh, you guys can move through those? Lame. There's a lot of them, too. The worst hunter ever. shit, because I can't go that way. Go up here. Warhogs make freaky sounds. It still counts as a relic, though. Assuming that leads to the next area, yeah. Actually, that goes to the next objective. Oh, this is a tomb. Oh, shit. I swear I killed more dudes than that. This goes back away from where it is. This is a big goddamn area. This leads back to the beginning. Alright, well, it looks like there's a secret tomb over here we can check out.
Another sacrifice. My god, what's driven them to this?
I don't know. Probably not a whole lot of women on this island. They get bored. This thing is way the hell down here. Well of tears. gas cans, I guess? Find more pistol and bows, because I got all that shit upgraded. I don't use the rifle much, do I? So this looks a bit more complicated than the early ones that I did. Is the correct number. Heavy with me on it, though.
Right. Need to catch it as it's rising.
That's it. That's the whole goal. Appreciate the little tips she gives. Thank you. fast enough. Nor can you shoot them. Damn survival instincts. I know about that shit. Unless she's supposed to be able to run around this thing as it's going up. I don't see that happening. Oh, maybe. Shit. These timing puzzles are not very fun. Plus one skill point. Shantytown relic map. That's the good part. Of course, I already had either most of the map there, 25%. So it's only half the map. Well, so far all these freaking Tomb Raider puzzles are dumb, I gotta say. It's like one little physics puzzle and that's it. Kill them instantly. Almost gotten all of this one, so. Well, these are all tier 3s anyway. Kill them. I can do that. I got a bunch of gear again already, too. Oh, man. Improves gun handling for increased damage. Or two magazines taped together. Increased firing rates. A little of everything, please. So I have to go back outside the dramatic path. that's where I need to be going. Oh wow, okay, that did open up quite a few things. Let's see if we can't grab this other stuff though. Point of interest. I love those. Shit, there's a GPS cache right here. Hello, me. Is it updated with more things, maybe? Alright, there's some more crap back here. I think that's back where the chopper is. I was up there. Shit, I was over there earlier, too. Ancient cigarette case. It's a matching pair. X-ray and Vav. Okay. Shoutouts granted. Why the hell not? Still missing. Laura, I need you to go higher.
Physically strong men for the Brotherhood, but none too smart. They must be willing to take orders and work. Any who question or resist are immediately killed. And the women? Matthias decides their fate. Most are sacrificed to the Dark
Walkers.
But some are chosen for the ritual. We put up with this insane ceremony. Some brothers are even...
So Matthias is like Locke from Lost, basically. Alright, I think we've gotten a shit ton of this area complete. Let's move the hell on already. Don't want to jump too far. Area. I'm guessing this is going to be a fight here, either on the way in or the way out. This choke point right here is the only way forward. Surprise!
Move in! Move in!
How's that working out for you? Come on, explode. Yeah, that'll work. What's the dodge button? B. Guys, when I was like leisurely exploring this whole area. Why are you telling me survival instincts? Wow. Here's that, open the gate. Of my pistol and shotgun too. I never use that shit. Crazy designed area. There's already a ton of stuff I can go for, which is cool. That way's blocked off to me. That was graceful. I'm suddenly supposed to care about. Of course, anybody that's not an insane person trying to kill me.
Grim, you escaped.
He's a good guy.
Get up here. We need to get the others. Lara, get Gerard up here.
Yeah, I guess there's nothing for me to get. You win this time, you salty bastard.
Light her up!
You've got company!
Aw, shit.
Outsider! Give it up!
Not a chance, you bastards.
Really? Seriously, shut that guy up.
No good. She just won't stop.
Get down there and fucking kill her!
They can do the same moves I can. That's bullshit. Yeah, come down here, assholes. Come at me, bros. Reinforcements. Is this shit over?
Lara! You're alive!
Just barely. Where are the others?
Still locked up inside, but I know where they are. Get up here and we'll get them out together.
I can't climb up there from here.
Ah, damn it. Well, they got some kind of setup for hauling cargo. Maybe you can use it to come around the other side.
You have
all
to
right.
Go through this whole level first.
I'm on my way.
As fun as those moments are, it really is not... I don't know. The game is just at odds with itself. Trying to create this compelling, realistic narrative, sort of, with these, like, over-the-top, insane action sequences. Can I not grab onto their thing? That to get around. I could have explored over there. Do I want to? Hey, stop. Die, chickens. Maybe eventually get something that lets you go through that brush. It just always damages you. Hey, there's a thingy. one skill point for killing that warthog. Excellent. There's a thing.
This INRO was probably used by a military commander to carry official orders and seals.
The game just makes you want to kill all these creatures because they just give you bonuses. Don't fight back. It's kind of horrible that way. There's no like having to eat mechanic. You're just straight up murdering animals. The view. What can you do with that damn thing? I'm supposed to ride this thing? I don't. Something down here, I don't know if I want to fall. Oh dear. I know I don't want to fall down there. Where does this end up? Oh, too late, we're falling. Salvage. So now we're just up here. Wait. Oh, I'm only fucking right here. Jeez. There's a lot of things to grab on the way around this damn place.
The outsider is here! Warn the others!
Don't warn the others. Outlander! Thank you. I timed that perfectly. Somebody up there. Ah, that was on the money. I do like the way they react and go back to cover, though. Okay, that's realistic. If you hold a bow for too long, it's gonna get fucking hard. It takes a lot of strength to wield a bow. Poor bastard. Alright, I guess that's just a combat area. Nothing to grab. I'm coming up to an area with a lot of shit to grab. One of them right there, you see it blinking. But I don't have access to that yet. In fact, where do I go right here? Oh. Oops. Just as I thought I was getting stronger, now my foes get stronger. Secret tomb nearby. Wow, this is a gigantic area, isn't it? Another tomb? search for some of these collectibles while we're in this area. Now that the coast is no doubt clear. A one-way trip? Where the hell is this one? Jeez. How the hell did I miss it if it's on the ground? Too, I suppose. That one's farther. Stupid maps, trying to make sense of things. Getting better. What about this one? See all that shit.
The Solari, my warriors of the sun. They have grown strong in number. And I have discovered everything I require to move my plans forward.
He's an insane villain. So much crap right here, my goodness.
It's a ceremonial drinking vessel from the Song Dynasty. Beautiful craftsmanship.
Yep. Definitely doing keggers out of that. That's everything except this damn thing, which I think is below everything else. Like I should have gotten it at the beginning. Which is unfortunate. It says anything over here? It's a huge area. Checking my map every 5 seconds just to make sure I know what the hell I'm doing. Shit ton of salvage. Next time I'm at the camp, I'll have all kinds of upgrades. I just need to ride on one of these to go forward. Don't want to miss that optional tomb over here either. Where does this go? Is there a camp up here? Let's see one. So everything's just built out of like boat and plane parts or something. Things that have dropped out of the sky. Yeah, I've gotten damn near everything in this area. That one damn thing. Only one giving me fits. Alright, so there's the tomb. Not the most graceful. nothing here. There's even a table. Good lord. Pretty nasty. See, maybe I need to go... stream. Ah, there's the camp. Sweet. It's just... Oh, we can't. Can we have to get two more skills to unlock tier 3? Alright. You basically just have to get all the skills, essentially. Animal corpses give me better things. Now I'll really kill those animals. Got to unlock more weapon things also. Old choke doesn't sound exciting. Increased reload speed for the assault rifle, sure. Taped magazines together. And increase firing rate, what the hell? I'll just make the machine gun that much better. I'm still only halfway on all those things. Well, let's do this tomb and then come back out. That might have to be the end of this one. This session. Usual dark corners most of the caves are. This is the tomb, right? Yeah. Whoa. Shit, now what? Oh, really? That's insane. While holding a torch. Okay. I like the design, though. Just skulls everywhere. Yep, I'm pretty sure I'm turning around by now. There's two different paths to go on. Oh, shit. Oops, does this lead back? Looks like it does. Yep, my bad. Slide, Laura, slide. So there is a return trip, that's good to know. Usually all these tombs have been, like, big, platforming areas. like one puzzle, physics puzzle to do. Chamber of Judgments.
Some kind of workshop. The Solari have completely taken over the old places of this island.
Wow, that's a fry. I forgot there are camps in here too. Oh dear lord. This is like one big fucking Rube Goldberg puzzle. It's fantastic. Alright. Assume part of the idea is to gather these things. Not shoot them though.
These carvings are old. Hundreds of years.
Hundreds of years. Supposed to use that to bang into things? Why do I need all these water cans? How convenient. How the hell are you gonna bang into that one, though? What is the point of having these? I don't even understand what my puzzle is. I hope they're not supposed to go up there. Three of them. What the hell does that do for me? Okay. I need to leave it so it's gonna run and jump, I guess. What?
Built on ancient ruins.
Give me that plus one skill point. Damn it, I'm 2 of 3 on everything, it feels like. Stymied. So many upgrades. Oh, I missed one in here, damn. That was an overly dramatic way of exiting. Well, maybe I can still hit it on the way out. She runs fast. You were tucked away. Wow, 13 of 15. That's pretty good. Big damn area. We missed one back there. Ah, it just shows the last two GPS caches. Other than, oh wow, we missed the two challenges too. Silencer and Laid to Rest. We've gotten almost every collectible in here though. That's pretty damn good. I don't think I'll spend much more time doing it though, because whatever, we got the fast travel stations now. And this all counts as the same area, doesn't it? Shantytown is just huge. Alright, well then I'll probably call this stream to a close. Next time we can, I guess, finish up Shantytown and meet up with Rim. Since we pretty much did almost everything there is to do in this area. Spend our skill point, I guess. So, this one should unlock Tier 3. Skills I actually want to get. I think we're still screwed on gear. I haven't gotten any of the new parts. Sucks. Alright. And there is our save. Alright guys, well thank you again so much for hanging out with me and having fun with some Tomb Raider. And keep on playing some more. Like I said, try and get it done this week for sure. And I will continue to live stream 100% of it. So this is Eric Watson, PC editor over at Leviathan. Thank you for checking out the stream or the YouTube page. Be sure to keep up with all the playthroughs. Later, guys.